Good day, children. Welcome to today's topic on PHE. Topic: manipulative movement. Topic outline: manipulative movement. Objective: at the end of this lesson, you should be able to say what manipulative movements are. Demonstrate some examples of manipulative movements. List and explain examples of manipulative movements. What are manipulative movements? Manipulative movements are skillful movements that we learn and do smartly. Manipulative movement skills are motor skills that we use hand, feet, or other parts of the body to move. What are the examples of manipulative movements? We have throwing, catching, kicking, striking, etc. Among these examples, we are going to explain some of them. 1. Shooting. Shooting is kicking or throwing a ball with force with the foot and hand. Heading is hitting a flying ball with the head. While catching is the catching of an object with hand. Study question. What is manipulative movement? Measure 2 examples of manipulative movements. Thanks for listening. Please wait to answer the study question and stay safe.